just said hello. Let me think for a second, well. Oh, he gets butt naked. And then he walks through the streets winking at freaks with a company that's stuck in his butt cheek. What is a juggalo?
Hey, Kevin!
Dude!
TV. I want to get into something else. This is the man you want to be the true host of XPW TV. According to the current polls on our official website at xpwrestling.com. Thank you, fans,
Chico, how many
for voting for the host,
how many
Chico
times,
and the man.
How many right times are you voting for yourself?
John, you can vote for yourself more than once.
How many times you will? Jim, this guy that come to this website is nothing but a bunch of little 15-year-old kids with the pimple in the face.
This is the fans you're talking
the
about.
The wrestling fan. I the one that love me. Chick-fil-A.
Oh, man, you're talking about the fans right here.
Wrestling fan, stick around because tonight on the XPW TV, you are going to see Veronica King and the Enterprise with his dear son, Homeless Jimmy. And then we finally got the approval from the network official. No more censorship. We are going to see the controversy footage between the Lizzy Borden and Aguanta, the mayor gone.
Oh.
The mayor gone and Lizzy Borden. You are going to see the footage right here tonight on the XPW TV. So don't go away. Stay right there. XPW TV, chief.
Well, gentlemen, the Enterprise is in full effect. We had Rizzono win the other night, and you know that Chaos is not going to be able to resist the Enterprise. I mean, after we helped him the other night, I mean, he was a bloody mess before we got there, so he better appreciate all that the Enterprise is already doing for him. Now, people are taking note of the XPW.
Supreme.
Supreme, badass, Jesus boy, Messiah. Now what we need is for them to take note, front page cover, all right? Of the Enterprise.
Mom.
We deserve it. We look a lot better than these guys. Okay.
It's pretty ugly.
All right, now
look at this.
That's
not Enterprise material.
No, that's definitely not.
I'm serious about this. By adding Chaos to the Enterprise, we're going to help Rizzono just climb to the top. All right?
Right.
And Chaos to the top. And you know what that means?
A lot of luck.
The Enterprise will be rolling.
Hey, minute.
All right? I mean, one of these jokers has to do something for us, right?
Chaos would be a suitable addition to the Enterprise.
I believe it'll make our little thing complete.
I think so.
Okay? Now here's what I want. I want Chaos today, okay? Before the sun goes down, by the end of this day.
Wait.
Signed, sealed, and delivered, okay?
Today.
Today, GQ. Yeah.
Not next Wednesday.
No, now. I want him now.
He's booked. Can't really talk to him.
You need to take some motivational lessons from TJ. Listen, you both know what your specialties are. I want you to get out there, and I want you to do whatever it is you have to do. I want Chaos today.
I think I can find this Chaos. I shall look for him at his usual hangouts. I shall track him down at the gym. I shall convince him that under the motivational techniques of TJ Rush and the Enterprise, there is no other place for him to go.
TJ,
to the top.
You gotta stop watching Adam West, man. You gotta start talking a little bit. Come on, man. Enterprise, you gotta.
It's all in the voice, it's all in the.
Okay. You guys are just wasting my time right now. Go get him. Bring him to me. I want him.
Shall we?
Do what you're good at. Do your thing. We know what your specialties are. And I know what my specialties are.
But you see, people like talking who I'm thinking about, Chief?
I'm talking about Hopeless Jimmy.
Whoa! Rivera!
That's his next target.
My client, Steven Rizzono, will be facing tonight. But now, I'd like to turn the floor over to my esteemed colleague. He's more than just a snappy dresser. He's more than just a pop superstar, mainstream crossover sensation.
He's a pussy!
He is GQ Money!
Tremendous introduction.
That's right, the epitome of style.
Here comes another lengthy diatribe from Steve Rizzono. Oh, great.
He's a nerd. Fight, he might take something home tonight.
What's he holding up? A picture of Veronica Kane and some other XPW stars on the cover of an international wrestling magazine. Okay, Veronica Kane, she's made the cover. Now what's your point? Get on with it. What a night we've had so far, Rivera. No talking from Steve Rizzono. We've seen some great matches.
Of course, Chico, I don't need to remind all the fans that we are in the world famous Olympic Auditorium, 18 San Grant, Richmond 9, 5-1, 7-1.
What a short building. We are only blocked. 3 to 4 blocks away from the Staples Center as Homeless Jimmy comes down the aisle. Now, Homeless Jimmy, you got to remember, Rivera, he just came up for win for our last show at the scene of a crime. I mean, he's been on a roll here at XPW. And don't mention that last win we saw in Van Nuys a few months ago.
Didn't I understand TJ Rouge that he wants to make
Homeless Jimmy?
Wow!
Missile drop kick from the top, a la Homeless Jimmy, as this match is officially underway. Homeless Jimmy, one-on-one against the Enterprise Steve Rizzono, and oh yeah! Jimmy brought his toys.
Incredible upper body strength by Holy Jimmy. I should take that chopping car full of crap in between the ropes.
Look, he's got the street sign, the kitchen mop, the orange cone, perhaps driving under the influence of orange juice. Look at Veronica Kane now trying to motivate. This is what I was talking about, the motivation. And Jimmy, rammed the shopping cart right into the hip, right into the side of Steve Rizzono, and he goes crashing down.
Oye, Steve Rizzono aquí tiene que proteger la cabeza. The head, you have to protect the head, Chico. Remember what happened last time.
Jimmy off the cart, senton.
Homeless Jimmy, of course, is no stranger to the street. To the Hollywood Boulevard.
We're just right next to Skid Row.
Almost there. He's
right on top of the cart.
Look at the dent made in the chopping cart by the impact.
Jimmy scooped up Steve Rizzono and basically slammed him, slammed it on that shopping cart. And like you said, I mean, dented the whole cart. Referee down near fall.
Like you were saying, Chico, as is customary with the homeless Jimmy, he go around the arena looking for the homeless, the bums, the winos.
He was going where?
Giving them the free ticket.
The free ticket?
The free ticket to see the homeless Jimmy in the XPW, Chico.
Jimmy's contingent is here tonight, according to Rivera. Oh, look at that face buster right out of GQ money.
Homeless Jimmy, a skid row, a slang. How you like that, bro?
Unbelievable. Oh, look at this. Now he's going for the homeless hangover.
No,
oh, look at that. Once again.
What you call that? The homeless
the
hangover.
The homeless hangover.
Homeless Jimmy.
And look at this.
Incredible athlete for all the boosts.
Oh, rocker dropper right on top of homeless Jimmy. And look at this. It's virtually three against one, Rivera.
Life on the street.
Oh, he's got the chain. He's got the chain, Rivera.
Chain. Oye, me tiene la cadena ahí en la... Oye.
Irish whip with the chain all right to the head of homeless Jimmy.
Tiene la cadena.
This is basically four against one. I mean, you got the entire, three of the entire enterprise and of course Rizzono in the ring against homeless Jimmy.
Patrick Hernandez, the referee has his hand full.
And look at the distraction. Veronica Kane distracting senior official referee Patrick Hernandez in this matchup. He's got to give... Homeless Jimmy's got more heart than anybody in the history of XPW, Rivera. You got to give it up for this guy. And for him to go against this match, as we see Rizzono slam Jimmy's head in the shopping cart, to go into this match 4-on-1, this is ridiculous.
You see the way his head bounced off the shopping cart? High impact of the skull.
You see Jimmy setting up,
Jimmy.
Jimmy setting up his own demise. As Rizzono using not only the cart, but the weapons that were in the cart. Right between the eyes with that sign on to homeless Jimmy. Rizzono now with the upper hand in this match, thanks to the Enterprise.
Veronica Kane.
Oh, no.
Making sure that...
Oh, did you hear that, Rivera? You can hear it all the way up here at the broadcast table.
Guacata con la señal esa, mira.
Very funny caution bump. Rizzono, a smirky smile out to the crowd. Now he places that road sign right on top of the steel shopping cart. Oh no, what is this, Rivera? What is this? Powerbomb! Jimmy just being treated like a rag doll at this point, Rivera. Rizzono. You know, I've expressed my opinions on how much I dislike this Enterprise, but they are getting the job done right now, Rivera. You gotta admit that.
XPW fan at home, you see the homeless Jimmy busted.
DDT.
The head busted. Sangre ahí en la cara de homeless Jimmy. Where is eso, Chris Crow, mira.
Going for the pin, referee Patrick Hernandez, only two. And homeless Jimmy just barely gets his shoulder up. You're right, Rivera, look at the blood flowing. Homeless Jimmy.
And you know, earlier, Chico, we were talking about how DJ Rouge might have a soft spot in the heart of homeless Jimmy. He took the Rizzono from the street to the Enterprise. Maybe he has that in his mind. Homeless Jimmy.
I don't think homeless Jimmy would ever want to associate with a guy like TJ Rush or the Enterprise. Homeless Jimmy needs something right now, though, Rivera, because he's in a world of hurt. At the hands of the Enterprise here at the Olympic Auditorium. Thousands on hand, and it's the one-night stand. Rizzono delivered the one-night stand. This could be it. Referee down one, two. That's it. It's
one,
over.
Two, three.
Rizzono, just like that, pinned homeless Jimmy.
Here's your winner, Steve Rizzono.
People, I can swear that the D.A. Rouge and the D.Q. were holding you.
Exactly
the
right, you know.
The homeless Jimmy in the corner.
Now, you know, apparently it looked like that from my vantage point. I couldn't quite tell, but it looked like the leg of homeless Jimmy was held down by TJ Rush and GQ Money. Both are one of two, and of course, obviously, Hernandez didn't see it.
Oye, referí Patrick Hernandez, chico, mi socio. Hay que tener los ojos abiertos.
Come in! Rob. Kevin. Listen to me. I did what you told me to do. Beat Webb, deathmatch, That makes me the number one contender. That makes me the number one contender for the Messiah's Deathmatch Championship belt. Next show, I want my match. I want my match for the King of the Deathmatch Tournament belt. And you know what, considering the Messiah right now is the XPW champion, I want that to be a world championship match. Because I'm the number one contender. I got the Messiah next.
You want a lot of things. Dude, when? He was the number one contender for like 9 months.
9 months.
Okay, hey. Okay. All right. Well, listen, Kevin got me up to speed on this whole thing. All right, this is what we're gonna do.
Okay?
We're gonna put you in the death mat.
What are you doing?
What? Was I not supposed to tell him?
Well, I was getting ready, you know? I was doing the build-up thing.
Okay, with the Messiah.
No, okay. You're gonna do a death match the next show. All
right?
All right.
Are you ready?
Okay.
Against Supreme.
What are you doing again?
What is he? I'm excited.
All the fun's gone. All right? Yeah. Supreme. You're fighting Supreme, your uncle, the next,
uncle?
Yeah.
What have you done?
Well, number one contender you are.
Right.
If you beat him, you're still the number one contender. And every second one you're in a match, you're number one contender. So go fight Supreme. Have fun and, you know.
Keep the genius.
I know.
Don't forget that.
All right.
You gone.
Please, go. You got what you want, superstar. At least you're not opening anymore. You don't have to get anything.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, what are you doing, man?
What?
I'm talking and you're sitting there blurting stuff. Get out of here. Get out of here. Go, get out of here. And go change that sweatshirt. You look like a f***.
I'm gonna run.
What is that, green beige? Get out of here!
So the Enterprise seems to be on a huge roll here at XPW. Off to a slow start last month with their loss against Kid Chaos this week at Redemption, rolling over Homeless Jimmy, who coincidentally got a win at Scene of the Crime. The Enterprise seems to be on a roll
right now. This Enterprise, they possess a great quality, almost an intangible quality, Chico. The motivation of expertise of the DJ Rouge, the excellent speaking quality of the GQ Money, y un la cuba esa de Veronica Kane, the curves, Chico. Do it this, bro, de vida. Jeez. Out of this world, Chico.
Are you done?
Finished.
Folks, of course, the Enterprise now, they didn't only come out once, they came out twice. Why, I don't know exactly what their role was, but they came out during the match, during that amazing number one contention spot match between White Trash Johnny Webb and Kid Chaos. Why they were there, I don't know. But they definitely played a role in that match. Right now, we're going to take you to some footage that led up to that
amazing,
that extraordinary death match between Chaos and White Trash Johnny Webb. This was unbelievable, Rivera.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be truly brutality at its most brutal.
Oh, you had to say it. Let it not be said that XPW wrestlers lead simple lives. Witness the love life of White Trash Johnny Webb. After months of being stalked by a female admirer, one Jessica, he gave in to what became temptation and took Jessica as his girlfriend. Webb had never seen anyone clean his trailer and fetch a beer as well as she did. And so a love blossomed. But Jessica had a dark past, one that came crashing back to haunt her. Webb, a thorn in the side of the Black Army and constant contender to the title since day one, has been hot on the trail of the Messiah since the self-proclaimed Son of God made his XPW debut in December of 1999. Their first feud ended abruptly when Webb, with the help of Jessica, tossed Messiah off the top of a steel cage, and Messiah gave up his feud with Webb to join the Black Army. After joining the Army, Messiah became XPW King of the Deathmatch.
That win would reinvigorate Webb and send him back on his mission to capture XPW Gold. Now he wanted Messiah and the King of the Deathmatch title. But the road would not be easy. Webb demanded a shot at the title from XPW Vice President Kevin Kleinrock. Kleinrock told Webb that if he could defeat former King of the Deathmatch Supreme, then he would be the number one contender for the title. Webb beat Supreme with a little help from Jessica, but his title match was not granted. Next, Black and Kleinrock told Webb that as number one contender, he would get the first spot in the second annual King of the Deathmatch
Tournament.
The prize, a shot at Messiah and the King of the Deathmatch belt.
Webb
was able to get past Japan's Nozawa in the first round, but was defeated by a reborn Supreme in round two. With a broken spirit, Webb returned to his normal matches, attempting to climb the ladder and earn a shot at Sabu's XPW World Heavyweight Championship. But tragedy would strike the trailer park pair as Cypher would return along with sidekick Hondo and kidnap Jessica in the middle of Webb's bout with Pogo the Clown at scene of the crime. His girl seemingly gone, Webb was down on his luck once again. He accosted Kleinrock in the bathroom of the XPW offices and said that since he didn't have much left to lose, he was here to get what he wanted, or he was going to have to hurt the VP. What he wanted was a long-awaited shot at the Messiah. What he got was another number one contenders match. This time, it would be with Kid Chaos. Chaos, the 22-year-old high-flying sensation, has been XPW's youngest and one of its brightest stars since day one. Winning his fair share of matches, Chaos dazzled fans with his pure ability, but it took tragedy to bring out the best
in the kid.
Since boyhood, Chaos has been friends with one Steve Rizzono. Growing up in Colorado Springs, Colorado, the two dreamed of becoming professional wrestlers. In spring of 2000, Rizzono came to see his old friend Chaos in an XPW show at the Los Angeles Sports Arena. When Chaos was attacked by the West Siders and fell victim to a two-on-one attack, Rizzono leapt from the crowd into the ring to help his childhood friend. The two would spend the next month together in tag team matches, but their team and friendship would be destroyed when Rizzono took an offer to join the Black Army and turned his back on Chaos. Chaos was able to come out on top in the end when he defeated Rizzono in a submission match at Go Funk Yourself. And on that night, Chaos would solidify his place on the XPW roster as he went on to defeat Rizzono's Black Army compadre, Gracie Smothers, in a loser-leave XPW match. Since then, Chaos had been working to improve his look and his ability. Now, only 2 years since his debut, Chaos was looking for his first piece of XPW gold. At scene of the crime, the Enterprise made Chaos join us, and we will make you a champion. The King of the Deathmatch title will be yours. Chaos turned down the offer and went on to once again defeat Steve Rizzono, this time in a straight wrestling match. Having disposed once again of his former friend, Chaos looked for a shot at XPW Gold. His request for a title shot was met by Rob Black with a deal. Become number one contender to the King of the Deathmatch title, and you can have your shot. And so Webb and Chaos were set to go head-to-head at Redemption. The ring was filled with beds of light bulbs, thumbtacks, nails, and barbed wire. Both men had their hopes and dreams riding on the mat. Finally, it seemed as if their time had come. All they had to do was beat their opponent, and the Messiah was in reach. White Trash attacked Chaos with a flurry and was able to use his previous deathmatch expertise to control the pace of the match. Chaos was able to get in a good deal of offense, but could not keep Webb down. But the story of the match would not be who was on the offense most often, but rather that the Enterprise made their way to the ring.
Webb assumed that since Chaos and Rizzono had a very public feud, the Enterprise must have been scouting him. He did all he could to impress Kane and company, but Chaos was able to regain the advantage. Chaos planted white cracks in a pool of thumbtacks and went to the top rope to hit his moonsault. Chaos launched himself, but Webb moved, and the kid landed face first in over 10,000 thumbtacks. Webb capitalized by picking Chaos up and delivering his welfare check. As he did so, Veronica Kane, ever so sly, distracted the referee. Webb went for the cover, but realized after three that there was no ref to count. As he got up from the pin attempt, Rizzono and TJ Rush were on the apron, and each smashed Webb in the head with four bulbs. Webb hit the canvas, and Rizzono pulled Chaos on top of the trailer park terror. Kane jumped off of the apron, and the ref turned around and counted the pin. Chaos had won the match with the help of the Enterprise, but why? Only they know for sure.
I gotta make you an offer, you know? The Enterprise. It's a good thing for you, man, hearing you feature in XPW. You got the win at the deathmatch. Let me congratulate you. Congratulations, baby. You gotta give it up. It's a beautiful thing. You did a great job. You did absolutely phenomenal. Stupendous. Tremendous. I was absolutely awestruck by your abilities.
Well, how do you want?
Death defying.
What do you want?
I gotta tell you. I think you fit in well with us in the Enterprise. Rizzono, Miss Kane, Mr. TJ Rush, he can give you that motivation. He can take care of you. We got you covered. We got your back. We helped you. We had your back. We helped you win the match. You're the number one contender because of us, baby, yeah!
You guys didn't help with okay?
Well, no.
I don't want to be with no Enterprise. I ain't going to be with no Enterprise, and I ain't going to wrestle for no Enterprise.
We made the interference. You got the win. You're the number one contender, baby.
I'm the number one contender because of me.
Hey, man, because of me. I can get you on posters, man. Posters. You'll be signing autographs. Chaos, we can take care of you. The money will be rolling in. You'll be living the fast life. Red carpets. The girls. Everything you want. You want the champagne? I'll get you the champagne. You like beer? You're a beer kind of guy? I'll get you the imports. The microbrews. Well, I'm there for you, baby. I'm there for you.
Stay there, man.
Chaos, baby. Baby. Chaos.
XPW fan, as you know, we are only 3 short weeks away from the rapture at the Olympic Auditorium. And what we know for sure is that we will see the newly crowned XPW World Heavyweight Championship, the Messiah, go against a Papito Canadiense right there in the Olympic Auditorium. Also, the long-awaited confrontation between Lizzy Borden, the wife of the boss, as she take on Mayor Gunn. And listen, Chico, there is going to be no Robert Black Army involved. Just there's the Lizzy Borden and the Mayor Gunn. No men's involved. And now, we got this shocking bit of footage from Angel.
Oh. Victoria, at Redemption, you not only beat me, but you embarrassed me. No one does that. So at Rapture, I'm going to challenge you to an old little version of a Braun Panties match. Honey, I'm challenging your ass to a West Hollywood street fight, bitch. So bring it on.
Bring it on.
Because at Rapture, I'm not even approved to you, but I'm approved to the fans, all the beautiful boys of XPW. Ooh, crack. Especially him. That I'm more of a lady than you are. That I've got a better body than you do. The rapture, honey. I may not like it, but I'm gonna pull every one of those strands of clothing off you. We may even see some manly stuff on you, because but you gave me that Bronco. Oh, turn it off.
What? Angel? Oh, and Lady Victoria in a West Hollywood street fight, bra and panties? Oh, God. Folks, tickets to Rapture are on sale right now. God, I hope Victoria loses this match. Tickets on sale right now. Rapture, of course, you can go through Ticketmaster. Charge by phone. 213-480-3232, or go on the computer at Ticketmaster.com or any of the Ticketmaster locations here in Southern California. And of course,
this is gonna be on
Saturday night, July the 7th, from the Grand Olympic Auditorium, just about three or four blocks away from good old Staples Center. Now, specialty tickets are available for this event as well. You can come to the XPW offices located at 11133 Van Owen Street, that in North Hollywood, California, or you can call the offices 818-755-8757, or you can go to xpwrestling.com and order your tickets, or you can go to xpwrestling.com and vote for the true host of XPW TV.
We have to ask.
Nonetheless, July the 7th is the big Saturday night, the big summer show, Rivera, for XPW, the biggest show of the summer in Los Angeles, once again at the Grand Olympic Auditorium. Saturday night, just three to four blocks away from good old Staples Center over there. Folks, when we come back, we're going to show you some footage of... Oh! Major Guns.
Nothing to do with that. What do you want from me?
I want July 7th. I want Lizzy Borden back in that ring again. And this time I am going to kick her ass. And I don't want no guys involved in the match. She's all mine. You understand me?
Okay.
I want it done, Kevin.
Okay.
I'm tired of this bullshit that's been going around.
Okay. You know how it works. I will do my best. I promise. I will do my best. You know I don't want any problems.
Get it done, Kevin.
Okay.
I'm not going to tell you again, Kevin. Do you understand me?
Yes.
Get it done.
Okay.
July 7th. Don't forget it.
I'll get it done.
You better believe you'll get it done. Next time, it's your ass.
Chaos.
Chaos. This is Veronica Kane of the Enterprise. No. Don't hang up. Listen, will you just hear me out for a minute?
All right, well, just make it quick. I gotta go to the gym right now.
Working on those big muscles? Yeah. I noticed that your muscles are getting a little bit bigger there. Looks good. No, it looks really good. Good job. Yeah, well, of course you know why I'm calling, I'm sure. It's because... Well, I need you. I want you. And I have to have you. As a member of the Enterprise, of course.
You what?
Well, no, please, just listen. I mean, I've been watching you. Yeah, been kind of checking you out. And, I think you really have
what I need.
Definitely. Well, at least in my opinion. And I mean, no, I'm not like other agents, not like other managers. It's nothing like anything you've ever experienced.
I'll
do everything for you, okay? I will take care of everything you need, everything you desire. I will do things that regular managers just don't do for their clients.
Okay, look here, Veronica. I ain't interested in no Deep Space Nine, no Star Trek Voyager. God knows I ain't interested in no goddamn Enterprise. Look, if Steve Rizzono was a piece of who stabbed me in the back to get where he needed to go in XPW. Look, thanks, but no thanks.
Hello? Nobody hangs up on Veronica Kane.
What is a juggalo? Let me think for a second. Oh, he gets butt naked and then he walks through the streets winking at me. But if you see the stuff in his...
The dawning of a new era. Old rivalries rekindle. And new enemies emerge as XPW presents Rapture live Saturday night, July 7th from the Grand Olympic Auditorium in L.A. Call Ticketmaster 213-480-3232 or the XPW box office at 818-755-8757. Who will survive the Rapture?
Ladies and gentlemen, Chris Kloss here, getting ready for the summer. Of course, you can see the build to create a little shadiness up here. I want to talk about, before we get into the summer look, the old fall look. Of course, Lizzy Borden, Don't Cross the Boss's Wife. You remember that shirt? These shirts, collector's item, never again to be printed. Sabu, scarred for life, and the Messiah, the new XPW World Heavyweight Champion. Holy schwa, White Crash, Johnny Webb over here. Fried chicken and ass kicking. Now, the welfare check, you saw it there. Folks, the big news. four brand new designs never, never seen before in the history of XPW are going to be on sale July the 7th at the Grand Olympic Auditorium from Rapture. Polo, Calvin Klein, I mean all the designers from all over the world want a piece of the action from the new designs, four new designs at the XPW show July the 7th at the Olympic Auditorium because they're
Everybody sing!
Send your mama straight up to the stove. Tell that bitch to bring home a bako.
I'm so scared of these clowns.
You what I just did.
What?
That bitch made your gun.
Yeah.
Came to the office.
Uh-huh.
And I had to set her straight. I had to put her in her place. I told her that it wrapped her. She had no choice but to get in that ring and get her ass kicked by you, one on one. And to prove to the world and to prove to her how much of a badass motherfucker you are. I told her that there would be no outside interference from the Black Army whatsoever.
Kevin, are you crazy? Why would you tell her that?
You don't understand. It's great. It's brilliant. Come on. Rob's always got a plan. He'll take care of you. Yeah, I don't know what the plan is. He's always got one. Come on. We're going to set her straight. I told her. I told her exactly how it was, and now you got to prove it at Rapture.
Enterprise, how you doing, Chaos?
Well, can't you guys take a hint?
We know hot talent when we see it.
Tell me something I don't know.
You know, you're one of the hottest properties in XPW. You know, everyone's looking to recruit you. The Enterprise wants to be first. We want you on our side, big guy. Do you have what it takes?
Look, I don't want no Enterprise. I don't need no Enterprise. You guys got Steve Rizzono. This guy stabbed me in the back. What do I want to deal with you guys for?
Well, we're always on the lookout for new talent. And we would like to put you in the same caliber as Steve Rizzono. We would like to take you, move you into a world champion. Look what we've done with Rizzono. We changed his look. He's a successful guy now.
At least he's there.
His hair.
Look, I know what I gotta do to get to the top, and the Enterprise ain't it.
The Enterprise can help you realize your goals. Look at you. You're a young, charismatic guy. You got a great body. You're strong. You're athletic. Great aerial skills. Great technical ability. Bottom line is, we know what a young wrestler like you wants. We know what you crave. You want gold around that waist, buddy. The Enterprise can help you realize that goal. We can take you straight to the top.
You know, Russ, thanks, but no thanks. Now, if you don't mind, I gotta get back to my workout.
That's all right, Chaos. We'll be in touch.
All right, pal.
We'll be in touch with you.
Sure thing.
Can't resist this forever, guy. You have a good workout.
Ooh. One more round. Two. Come on. Three.
Yeah.
She's her first wife, and her ass is mine.
week.
Oh,
I'm about to be out.
Well, Vera, how long have you been waiting? I mean, we've been waiting for so long for this match. We're going to see Borden and Guns go at it right here tonight at the Grand Olympics. No, I don't need any Kleenex. No, thank you.
Because this is where we are going to realize once and for all that you do not trust the wife of the boss. Sex. Well,
oh, double your fun. I, you know, she was the way I was gonna do. You were,
Shut up, not Jacob. Shut up, Brian. Brian is sick.
Gordon.
I don't know why the f*** I'm here, because obviously you don't know who I am.
Yeah, I do know who you are.
Listen, shut up. I got every motherfucking out of here. I got Jasmine St. Clair, Nicole, well, Nicole is not a girl, but anyway, you had two choices, okay? One, you can either be my bitch.
Romero, what the hell are these two doing out here? We were supposed to see. And now look at this crash. He put it bending. Oh, bending, bending, bending. Major Guns over on the knee.
Nice.
Ah! Look at crash. He wants no part. No part.
You remember it.
Oh, look at, look how red her.
Because
you know.
This is the same. The same thing play out, remember, with the Lizzy Borden and the Young Cronus and the Chrissy Miss, remember that?
Oh, do I ever, but I'm...
This is the same thing, the same Lizzy.
Oh, I'm going to be remembering this all my life.
Proving once and for all, like I say already, that you don't mess with the vibe, the boss, why?
Look at this
gun!
Kick.
Banked! She's getting banked, literally! Commend our cameraman. Oh, great camera work. These guys need a raise, Rivera.
Camera work.
Oh, the caressing.
The skin has turned another color.
Like a sunburn.
Otro color.
And look at Lizzy Borden, her hands even hurting from the old spankaroony. We're getting XPW officials in the ring.
Mayor Gunn is needing a fascista.
Wait a minute, crack! She's going after that ring attendant. Major Guns. They look at Lizzy Borden hurt her hand. Spanking Guns. And Guns, boy, look at that. Look at the redness. They can dance the beat without the old copper tone. Look how livid she is, Rivera.
That's absolutely flippin' ridiculous there, Chico. I mean, I like the fact that we got to see Major Gunn's ass. But Lizzy Borden literally had no intentions in wrestling Guns at Redemption. Unbelievable, Rivera.
Well, Chico, there's one thing you have to keep in mind. Both you and the Mayor Gunn have to keep in mind that the rules never change. And how many times do I say it on this program, kid? You do not cross the wife or the boss. I'm talking about, of course, Lizzy Borden, kid. And in my numerous conversation that I have with the Lizzy Borden.
Oh, yeah, like she can really understand a word you're saying there.
Borden, kid, she understands me perfect, 100%. We're talking about what she's telling me that at the Olympic Auditorium on July 7th, she is going to deliver the rapture. And Mayor Gunn will truly feel the power for this disaster. Lizzy Borden. Olympic auditorium. Lie, sir.
That is just one of the big matches we're going to see Saturday night, a big Saturday night in downtown Los Angeles, as XPW presents Rapture, the biggest show of the summer coming to Los Angeles. XPW presents Rapture Saturday night, July the 7th at 8 p.m. in downtown Los Angeles. Tickets on sale. As you all know, you can go to Ticketmaster. Call them up. 213-480-3232. Log on to Ticketmaster.com or go to any of the Ticketmaster locations here in Southern California. Tell them you want to be in downtown L.A. Tell them you want to be at the Grand Olympic on Saturday night, July the 7th at 8 p.m. Now, specialty quality tickets are available only through XPW. Come to the offices at 11133 Van Owen Street, suite letter D in North Hollywood. Call the office, 818-755-8757. Or log on to xpwrestling.com. Vote for Chris Kloss, then get your tickets to Rapture. Until next week, folks, when we have more information about Rapture and when we see the in-ring debuts at Redemption from Vampiro and Shaggy Tudo. Officially, I am the host of XPW TV saying, good night now. Good night.
Voting for himself, aquí lo tiene.
It's good for something. It's all maxed out anyway.
Alrighty.
Oh, man.
I was afraid to do this.
Oh, my God.